It is a great idea to integrate your social media in your website, because when visitors are visiting your website, they can see that what are the new updates there. Hello and welcome to Hazel's Technologies. And today I'm going to teach you how you can embed your Facebook page to your website. So for this, we just need to go to the Facebook page. So there is an option of developer dot Facebook and dot com. So you will go and you will open this developer.facebook.com, and there you can go and check out into the docs social plugin. So inside of social plugin in docs and tools, you will get the option social plugin. And there you will get the page plugin option. So I will, for me it took a time, but I will copy this link and will share with you. And now here is the option that you want to. So here in the page URL, you just need to put in the name of the page that you are looking for to integrate, and tabs is timeline. Here you can put it the maximum. Minimum is 180 pixels and maximum is 500 pixels. In a similar way, height is minimum 70 and whatever you want. So here you will get a preview. So this is already a set one. I always try to put up my social media into the footer. So I just want to show you that how it's look like in the original website. So this is my website, and into the bottom you can see that this is my Facebook integrated. So suppose somebody is coming and visiting my footer, so they can scroll it. So it should look like that at a once, whatever you are posting, it should come completely. So if you can scroll, you can see that what are the new activities we have done. And it's Facebook. In a similar way, you can embed a YouTube or another thing. So it's very lengthy or it's short, it's up to you. So you have to just put it the height here, and I'm very much okay with the width. So minimum is 70, so let's put it 150. 150 is 1.5 inches. So it's very short. You can see that it's just coming like this way. So what you can do, that instead of this, you can use small header. So once you are doing the small header, it is like this. You want to hide this cover, so you can just go and do the hide cover, so it will look like this. So you want to show the friends' faces, how many friends have like this, you can put it like. You want to adapt the plugin container with the width, you can do that. So in this you can scroll it like this way. So here it was 150, let's increase it to the 350 and let's see that how it's going to look like. So in 350 it is like this. So you can completely see the post, and in fact the other post. So I just need to do a little bit of R&D more, and I believe that 270 will be the best. Yes, it's perfect. So you can see my one post here. For another post, you just need to scroll it. I believe it's good. Now what you need to do, that once you are done with this, there are the things like what you want, max, min, timeline. So if default is timeline, you want to do the timeline. So there are the events. If you want to showcase the events, what are the events? You can create the events on Facebook and you can represent it. If you want to do the message, they can do message, and whatever you want, they can do it. So I'm just going to embed this only, and there is an option after the get code. So as you are going to get code, there is the JavaScript SDK and iframe. For this, you need to use the API. That first you need to put it everything, but for this making it simple, just click on the iframe and copy it. And I have already created a HTML file, where in my previous video that I have mentioned that how to embed the Google map and how to embed a YouTube video. If you have not seen my previous video, strongly recommend go and check it out. And now I'm just saving it here, that how to do into the Facebook. Now save it as inside the folder of in software DEMD and index.net file, and this is the page that on which we are working. So I'm just going to refresh it, and you can see that here is my Facebook page. So if I will click on this Facebook page, you're going to check out the same page. So this is my Facebook page. You are getting because I'm already logged in, so it is through the admin. That is why the extra option you are getting. So this is the post. So friends, like this way, you can integrate your Facebook post or image or whatever you want. So hope so you like the video, and I would strongly recommend you please go and check out the previous video as well, how to embed YouTube videos or Google Maps, and this you have learned. So thank you so much guys for watching this. Please like and subscribe. If you have any question, any query, please write to me. Thank you so much.